A subsea cable has enemies once it gets to the shallow water.
So in order to protect it, we need to bury the cable, and that is done with this plough, 34 tons.
This monster pushes the cable into this channel here, and then as you can see, this is all underneath the seabed and buries it 2 meters down so it protects the cable, and it pushes it out here and lays it safely underneath the seabed.